This is literally what you think will happen after watching Hub's vid, and this is what's gonna happen when you follow his advice. So, what's going on, guys? My name is Adima. Today, we're gonna cover a few things regarding the defense topic that's been kind of brewing in the OPBR community. Not really. This is not something that people are talking about. This is something that Hub is spreading on his own, kind of by himself to his subs. Like, it's not something that people consider. I mean, definitely some people out there are big fans of defense, right? I, for example, if you go back to Shyinx's video about Bikini Nami, where I provided one of the gameplays, you see that I had an HP defense build. And for a long time, I actually used HP and defense. Funnily enough, I did mention it to Hub that I really like that. And Hub was the one who made fun of me for using that build back then. You know, he told me attack was better. And now I agree, attack is much better. I'm not saying I was wrong before and whatever, but I'm just saying that I used the HP defense because for Nami, I really focused on capturing flags, getting the cheese victories, and staying above 70% health. So that's why I used HP defense back then. So I definitely think that there is some merit to HP and defense. I know Romanpuss, for example, uses a lot of defense on his big mom. And I don't think it's bad, it's just definitely not better than attackers, especially if you're a new player, which most players are not as top tier whale as these guys are. Now Shyinx, in case you guys are wondering what Shyinx has, now he has 150% support on his characters. He also did show us the level of the Blackbeards and Shanks that deal damage to him. And you'd see in Hub's videos, he doesn't die because somehow he only takes one damage. Now, is this because he's playing against bots? Or is this because he's playing against low-level players? He is facing off against SS players. So all I can say is that these guys might be bots or might be SS players that have really, really bad medals and support, but got here because they have Blackbeard. But point is, this is definitely not the amount of damage you receive, even with a full defense build. And most players do not have the medals and or a support percentage that Hub has, so that this effect, what's he gonna claim next? Now let's talk about why defense is decent. It's just gonna allow you to receive less damage per hit, right? HP is different, it's just gonna have more HP, so more hits you can take, but each hit is still gonna deal the regular amount of damage it's gonna deal. But some skills ignore defense, so for that simple fact, defense cannot be the best, because any good character that has ignore defense, well, it makes your traits, your medals, your support all useless. And some skills will deal fixed damage. Now, fixed damage isn't a big deal because they usually don't deal 20,000 fixed damage. It's more like 7,000, 8,000, 10,000 sometimes. But that's it. So you will still receive that exact amount. Defense won't reduce fixed damage. HP, though, having more HP will help against skills that ignore defense, because you're going to have more HP. And when you deal fixed damage, well, if you deal 7,000 to 20,000, it's definitely much worse than if you deal 7,000 to 25,000, because you have more HP. So HP definitely has its merits. And now, as Losername once said in the Discord, what's he going to say next, right? Some people are saying, what are we going to fight over, HP? And Losername said, no, fire resistance, that's the best. Now, of course he's memeing, but the point is, what is Hub going to claim next? And most people seem to agree with him. How do you see this and think that's what's going to happen in your game? That's not going to happen, guys. I mean, I don't say dislike his video. I mean, I'm not touching it. I'm not liking or disliking it, but keep it that way. Don't go liking the vid because you think that this is true. This is absolutely not true. This is not what's going to happen. This is definitely a more accurate representation of what's going to happen. So thank you, Shyinx, for doing this. Now, guys, before you think I'm doing this video to hate on Hub, definitely not. You know, I've been talking to Hub even before he started his YouTube channel. I love the guy. You know, when we talk, it's fun. You know, I don't watch his vids. Most of them I skip. But at the end of the day, I still do like Hub, right? I love Shyinx, though. And I agree with him 100%. Now, Shyinx is my man, you know. Hey, guys, this Shyinx is definitely the widest people happy ever. But he's definitely right here, you know? This is not just me being biased. This is definitely me seeing the facts and seeing that this doesn't add up, you know? No Blackbeard is going to receive this little damage, you know? There are some theories floating around that, you know, maybe Hub does some bot games. I don't know. You know, that's just a theory, because definitely seems like this Blackbeard is on the weaker side. And the other theory that's more on the Hub side is saying that because he uses the elemental 18% defense, those count more. That doesn't make sense to me, but I mean, some people that helps justify. So yeah, anyways, guys, I just have to mention that I definitely love Shyinx. You know, Shyinx, I've been competing with this guy. Not competing really, but we've been making videos since launch. You know, we have very similar video ideas sometimes, and I love the guy. You know, recently we played Overwatch on his stream together. Definitely fun guy to talk to, definitely fun guy to learn from, and yeah. So with that being said, guys, attack is better than HP, attack is better than defense, but HP and defense are definitely not bad. And proof is Swarly, for example, a top player that I respect very much, uses defense on Kaido, which is a very reasonable build to have. So defense, again, is good, but definitely not the best. Yeah, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.